An arrest tonight after police say a man fatally stabbed his neighbor in Colorado Springs. It happened yesterday morning along Dundee Place. It's on the east side of the city near Valley High Golf Course. When police got there, they say they found Frank Mason with multiple stab wounds. Despite performing life-saving measures, he did die from his injuries. Alexander Brown was booked into the El Paso County Jail on a first-degree murder charge. What prompted the stabbing, though, is unclear.